Scared?
Do your worst.
Not that I need your permission, but that's exactly what I had in mind. See, this isn't just about beating your cousin. It's about making him suffer.
Aunt Sandra!
Gwen, is that you? Please help. I don't know how long I can keep my balance.
About 2 minutes. After that, the rope will burn through. How did you...
You have no idea who you're dealing with.
We've seen what your cousin can do.
I'm not talking about him. I want you to listen to me, then pass the word to every lowlife you know. If you want to come after Ben, or Kevin, or me, fine. That's the life we chose. I'm talking to you.
Look at me! Look at me! As of right now, the Tennyson family is off limits. If any of you ever attacks one of our loved ones, or hurts one of our loved ones, or even bumps into someone we love in the street, this is what awaits you.
You sure you don't want any?
Thank you, but processed sugar is poison.
Hey, guys.
Gwen? Mom! Are you all right?
I'm fine, dear. Just a little concerned about Gwen's diet.
Where's Zombozo?
You don't have to worry about him anymore. We came to an understanding.